to a minimum and put those hands together for Anthony McCombs.
All right.
Guys, please, quiet.